guys, welcome to this program. I'm here as your facilitator, first to tell you a little bit about this great program that you're going to attend. Let me quickly introduce myself. My name is Nitin. I'm the CEO of Middle Earth. I have 30 years of industry experience. I have an MBA in HR and marketing from IIM Calcutta, a BE in computer science from IIT Roorkee. Been a visiting faculty with many institutes and won a couple of good awards, as you can see on the screen. But enough about me, right? Let's get into the program itself. So you're going to come into this wonderful program, which is the Certified Talent Management Analyst. What is the focus of this program? Let's have a quick look at it, right? So the structure of the program is as follows. It's divided into 6 weekly sessions. So every weekend or on any other day of the week, ideally you should block 3-4 hours of your time to complete your learning for the week. And after you complete the learning, you have to submit a project, right? And based on these 6 projects, you will be getting your certification. So this is the process of the program. Now let me take you through what you'll be doing every week. See, every week, typically, what you're going to do is going through some learning bite. A typical learning bite is a video of 15 to 20 minutes followed up with a reflective or interactive session, which is something to check whether you've learned, whether you're on the right track, etc. Then there will be another learning bite and possibly a third. Typically, to do the video plus go through the exercise takes about 30 minutes or so. So if you want to complete 2 to 3 video sessions, it typically takes between 1 to 2 hours. After that, we expect you to do a little bit of self-learning. Once you complete the self-reading and you take a self-review quiz, we go on to the third section. The third section is where you actually do the project. And don't worry, the project will not be left completely to you. There is a coach from whom you can take support. There's a support video and there's a support team who will try to help you out if you have a problem, right? As you can see, this entire weekly process will take about 3 to 4 hours. Every week you do it for 6 weeks. At the end of it, let me assure you, you'll be a strong knowledge and skill on talent management. What you saw till now was the models, right? How each weekly session would be, what you're supposed to do in the week. But now let me take you through what the session itself is. What are you going to learn? Essentially, the modules, as you can see, are divided into 6 modules. The first module is your talent management focus module, right? So in the talent management focus module, what we are talking about is, what does the CEO really want from you? What is the war for talent about? How do we evolve this? Second is the planning for talent management. When you identify critical positions, how do you do manpower planning using Markov regression, etc., etc.? Or, you know, load factor analysis. So this is your second module. The third module is a very critical module where you do the analytics. Like you actually see what is your human capital readiness. How do I know what my HRCI index is? How do I do various types of analytics? How do I do talent projection as an area? And that's where we use the 9-box GE model. Then, okay, now you've analyzed where you stand, but you have to take action, right? So you have to build an employee value proposition. You have to plan succession planning. You have to fill in those stay in tension gaps. That's where you come to action frameworks of TM. Then you have to link TM to other areas. See, TM cannot stand alone in an organization, right? It has to be linked to recruitment, to compensation, to L&D. All those linkages are what we are going to talk about in the TM linkage module. And the final module is how do you review this, right? So welcome to this program, ladies, gentlemen. I hope you're going to have a wonderful learning. And at the end of the session, I would love to hear about your experiences and how you've been able to implement a lot of these things in your own company. Thanks.